Investigators are still trying to identify a woman and two children killed in a crash on Highway 95 near Elgin yesterday. Their SUV caught on fire after crashing head-on into a minivan. Investigators say Jeanette Fields of Hutto was driving that minivan and her three daughters were with her. They are in the hospital recovering now from emergency surgery.